go. This whole bathing area was built in 7 days. It's open to the public on both ends, but only accessible from the ashram through the back gates. What he was talking about was the access. It was right here, straight from the Ganges. Straight through to the temple. Straight through to the other temple, straight up to the other one. One straight direct access.